And some doses of the vaccine against COVID-19 meant for essential state workers were instead given to state lawmakers. ABC 17 News confirmed an unknown number of lawmakers from both parties got the vaccine yesterday at a clinic for workers of the Public Safety and Transportation Department. A spokesperson for the Democratic Caucus tells us it was a misunderstanding based on some bad information. Government leaders are in tier 3 of the phase 1B part of Missouri's vaccination plan.